For Resident Evil 2, I wanted to progress this game. I wanted to do some more work on it tonight. This will not be a long stream. I am mentally and physically exhausted today. Work went from being dead for the longest period of time to being full on Walmart at Christmas. So we're gonna continue Resident Evil 2 a little bit though, and yeah, let's jump into it. I do have to admit once again that I am using a couple of cheat weapons. I have decided to swap it up a little bit, though. This is only for emergencies and only for when the big guy is really on his bullshit. I do not feel like dealing with bullshit right now. Yes, I do have cheat items, but it's mainly because this game has been so full of shit recently that I have run out of all health and ammo. That scared the shit out of me. Sorry, game's being fully on its bullshit. Gotta take out this liquor now. Fuck you, zombie windows for. Do I have any healing stuff? I don't think I do. Nope. East office, there's a green herb that'll help. I wish I had a red herb. Anyways, how's it going? I'm not doing too well myself.
Ugh.
This hallway should already be cleared. Boarded. Suck it, zombie. You got what I want. You got what I need. Just ignore that. It's going away now. Okay, then. So, there's still stuff in this hallway. I think what I need is actually upstairs. I hear him. I hear that motherfucker. He's exactly perfectly in my way, isn't he? Ugh. chief's office means nothing. The roof is a possibility. I think that is where I need to be. Six left, two right, 11 left. What's that again? Ooh, that was close. I know where I gotta be now. I know what I gotta do. I will be needing that again. Bullshit game. I'm never coming down this hallway again. Well, fuck you too, like I already gotta do something. Save now because I didn't last time. And that bit me right in the eye. I can make some more shotgun shells. I'm gonna do that. I could have done without doing that. Oh, hey, I have a green and blue herb there. I'm getting up to find here. Spaces for now. I get spaces for days. Since all these liquors are taken care of. It is a charred liquor. Sun-dried liquor. This is not a room he can enter. these stairs. You know, stairs should totally be clockwork at all times. Where the fuck are the stairs? Okay, that's cool. You can see the city burning outside. Burninate. Burninate the city.
I don't have to write a report on this.
I just want to double check and make sure there's nothing else up here. But I can run away. Shoot them. Yeah.
explain the rumors about the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
Come on, Annette. Nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-Virus.
Where did you hear about this?
And that big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you going to talk to me, or are you going to...
This interview is over.
I'm almost to a good stopping point. I'll get out of here. I'll get to the sewers. The beginning of the sewers, at least.
What are they after?
I already said I'm not dealing with it. What's up, asshole?
This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here.
No, that'll slow him down.
I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Get out of here.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
No shit, I was trying to go through there.
What a mess.
He does get other arrangements.
Don't move. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
Like hell you are. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
Yeah, Daddy's here.
Okay.
Those fucking things outside. What they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
I just got to town yesterday, man.
Mommy.
I was sleeping, honey. Okay? And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay?
This is so hard to watch. Like, seriously, good job, Capcom. This is so much better than what was in Resident Evil 2. The original Resident Evil 2, that is. In the 90s version, you bust into a shop, and...
Just go.
Yeah, he gets killed immediately. You get a shotgun from him, or a useless crossbow if you're playing as Claire. God, that crossbow is so garbage.
No. It's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
Good night, Emma.
I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
Sure it was.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes. God,
she is peak fucking Karen in this shit.
Count me in.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
Yeah, not indestructible.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
Well, yeah, no. We kill them eventually. I'll probably only do one playthrough of this. I don't know.
And
we'll
that's
see.
Why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Actually, no, Umbrella kind of sent in some mercs that attacked Birkin. Birkin injected himself. Yeah, it's weird and complicated, but...
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Hey.
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
What the hell?
God only knows what's down here.
I'm gonna put this up for now. We'll see what happens later. Put that down. That. All right. I'll hold on to it because I got plenty of space for now. But yeah, I think this is where I'm gonna call it. Like I said, I'll get to the beginning of the sewers. This is the beginning of the sewers. It's time I started getting ready for bed for now, anyways. I'll be back on my normal schedule next week, which is 6:30 to 8, Wednesday, Thursday. Friday, I'll be getting done a little bit earlier. I'm going to be playing Resident Evil on Fridays just because I've got to be up really early on Saturday. But yeah, I'm going back to my normal schedule. Thank you for being here. Have a good night.